I'm Trisha Smith, and on behalf of the Smocking Art Guild of America, I would like to show you how to tie a beautiful, big, fluffy bow. Okay, notice that the sash ends are the same. When this bow is tied, I want the angle to match on each side. So the first thing you're going to do is pull the right hand sash down. Lay the left hand sash on top. Sort of scrunch this a little bit so you have more control. I'm taking the left sash, I'm going up under the bottom, and I'm pulling it up toward the top and the bottom one down. Next, I'm going to go ahead and form this part of the bow and scrunch it just a little bit. As this top sash comes down and over, notice how I'm sort of scrunching it. That's going to give us a prettier knot. Here, I'm holding this controlled, and it's going to go under the top bow that I've already done as I push it through. And then you hold on to the sides of the bow here. You work with it just a little bit. You have to tweak it just a little bit to get it just right, and especially when you're doing it on a wiggling child. We all know how hard that is, but look at this. Look at this big, beautiful bow, and when you see her walking away, she's going to look like a little doll, and see how the tails are in the right spot. You know, one's not turned in the opposite direction. And there you have it.
Thank you for joining me today. And there's nothing sweeter than a little girl with a beautiful dress on and a big sash in the back.